my time with the band, nothing would have happened without Maurice. You know, he was the man on the bass. He was the man behind the keyboards. He was the glue to the sound. You know, it may have been Barry singing and Robin singing. Maybe Maurice wasn't doing the lead vocals, but the Bee Gees wouldn't have been the Bee Gees sound without Maurice's part in there, whether it was the low, middle, high part. He was very flexible also of the vocal parts that he could put into place in the Bee Gees sound. But, you know, Broken Heart wouldn't be Broken Heart without Maurice's piano, without Maurice's bass, you know. And all the songs that I played on, they wouldn't be Bee Gees songs without Maurice's musicianship. Maurice was a phenomenal musician, a beautiful musician, an exceptional musician, you know, actually. And, you know, when I was with the band, and because Vince wasn't with the band when I was with the band, they didn't have Vince Maloney on guitar, and Maurice was the guy. He was the musician who was putting it all together. Barry played acoustic guitar, and I never really saw Robin participate on any instruments in the recording of Bee Gees tracks when I was with the band. So it was all Maurice Gibb. So that's what I have to say about Maurice Gibb, that he was a phenomenal musician and a